Hi there. I just came over to check on you. Is everything okay? You seem a little bit panicked, stressed out, overstimulated maybe. Okay. Yeah, I understand. This is a very stressful environment. You know, nobody wants to be here. But if I may, I can help you out. I can help you calm down a little bit, if you'd let me, if that's okay with you. Yeah? Okay, cool. So if you'd like, you could follow me. We'll go to a quieter room, and I can get you some water. And if you're okay with it, I have a mild sedative that could help, and some other things that might help you calm down. Does that sound good? Okay. So, follow me, and we'll go to the other room, and I'll try to help you calm down. All right? Okay. All right, so. This is a little bit better now, right? We're in the other room? Okay, good. So now that we're here, I can take this off for now. So give me 1 second. All right. Much better. But I do still have to wear this mask, you know, in case there's any diseases going around. Now that we're in this other room away from the other patients, we can unwind a little bit, alright? Okay, so first let me get you some water. I'm gonna get the sedative. It's a little pill, and it's very mild. It's not gonna knock you out. It's just gonna make you feel a little bit calmer, okay? But you'll be awake, you'll be fully aware, conscious, okay? Okay, so let me go get some water and take that first, so that way it'll take a little bit of time for the effects to kick in, and we can, in the meantime, do some other stuff as well to help you calm down. Does that sound good? Okay, awesome. So I'm gonna go get that water for you, all right? Just sit still, sit still. Okay, so I've got some water. Here you go. Drink up. Okay, good. I'm gonna give this to you. Okay, so here is the sedative. All right, I'll give that to you as well. Okay, and just take it with the water. Okay, good. And I'll leave that for you there, okay? So the effects of that should start to kick in about 10 minutes or so. It's actually pretty fast, but you'll feel the full effects after a good 30 minutes. So let's do some other stuff. Oh, so I also brought you a little snack. If you want to eat something, it might help your tummy feel a little better if your tummy's upset. Cinnamon brown sugar, it's a really good flavor. Although I gotta say, my favorite flavor has to be the blueberry ones. Also the chocolate ones, they taste like chocolate Teddy Grahams. Yeah. Okay, so you've got your water, you've got your sedative, you've got your snack, and let's find something else to help you. Oh, I've got it. So I'm going to give you a cold washcloth to put on your forehead. You can put it on your chest, you can put it on the back of your neck, whatever feels good to you, okay? But it'll just help you cool off. It also just feels relaxing, okay? So I'm gonna go run this through some water, and then I'll place it on your forehead, and then you can do whatever you want with it, okay? All right, you just sit there for a minute. I'll be right back. This is the nice cold washcloth. Yeah, I think this is gonna help a lot. How are you feeling right now? You feel a little bit better? Still panicked? Okay. But you seem a little bit calmer. Yeah. It's okay. It'll pass, alright? The good thing about anxiety and panics is that they end at some point. You know? So this will pass, alright? We just gotta figure out how to make you feel better in the meantime. So, just sit back. If you want to close your eyes, you can close your eyes. I'm just going to fold this a little bit. I'm going to put it over your forehead, okay? Okay. There you go. All right, that's sitting right on your forehead. How does that feel? Good? Okay. What else can we do for you? I have an idea. How do you feel about lavender, the scent? Do you like the scent? Okay, let's try it. Let's see. It's known to be a very calming fragrance. It's actually been shown in like, clinical studies to help alleviate anxiety in the short term. So if you feel panicked, smelling some lavender will actually really help. I like the sound. I feel like it's relaxing. Also, like the movement. Okay. Let me get the lavender. I don't know where it is. I gotta find it. Okay. I've got it. This is the lavender. Alright. So, what I can do with this is I'll open it up. Oh, it smells so good. Why does lavender smell so good? Why is that? Just take a breath in, all right, a nice deep breath through your nose and then out through your mouth. I'll do it with you, okay? Ready? Good, good. We're gonna do a few more deep breaths like that, okay? So breathe in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, breathe normally for now. So you still seem a little bit tense. But we're gonna do a few more deep breaths, okay? And I want you to kind of breathe with your belly, alright? Don't breathe with your shoulders or your chest or your back. I want you to breathe just your belly, okay? See how that feels. Try to control your breath that way. All right, so we're gonna breathe again in through the nose and then out through the mouth. You ready? Okay, breathe in. Breathe out. Good, good, good. Okay. Okay, do it again, ready? Breathe in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, good. Good, good. Okay, one more time. Ready? Breathe in. Breathe out. Good, good. Okay, good. And also, you like the scent, right? Okay. Me too. so good. Also, if you want, I can take some of the oil and I can put it on your neck. I can put it on your forehead right here. Or if you want anywhere else, I guess. I don't know. Those are just the places that I would put it. And that way the scent will kind of stay with you for a bit and help you relax. Do you want that? Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit right on your forehead. How does that sound? Okay, good. So you just sit still. Okay, sit still. I'm gonna rub it on your forehead, okay? A little better. Very good. Okay. Okay. So now that you seem to be feeling a little better, did you want to tell me what brought you in to the emergency room today? Or if you don't want to talk about it, you don't have to talk. Oh no. Well, luckily we're very good at treating that here. And the doctor will be with you soon, okay? So you should be feeling better very, very, very soon. And you already seem to be feeling more relaxed. Okay. I will have to go back to the ICU room. I gotta help out some other patients as well. And you seem to be doing a lot better now. But just for assurance for both of us, if it's okay, I'd like to listen to your breathing and your heart rate before I go. Does that sound okay? Okay. So let me just get my tools. You wait there. Okay. So you just sit there. I'm going to first listen to your heart rate. Okay. So please give me your arm. All right. I'm gonna listen, okay? Okay. So your heart rate is very normal, about 90 BPM, so it's still kind of high. That's probably because you're still a little nervous, but it'll go down. I think it'll be fine. A totally normal heart rate. Okay, so now I'm just going to listen to your breathing, make sure that everything's okay. Okay. So now I'm going to first listen to your chest, all right? Okay, breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, good. 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 I'm gonna listen to your back, okay? So I'm gonna go behind you. Okay. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, good. Very good. Yep, your breathing and heart rate both sound totally normal. And I think if you give the medication that I gave you a little bit more time, you'll definitely feel the full effects. You'll calm down. Okay? So, you can stay here. And when the doctor's ready, he'll come get you. Okay? In the meantime, if you feel overly stimulated or panicked again, I will give you this remote, okay? You can click either of these buttons, and a nurse will come and get you. Either me or whoever is available at the moment, okay? And they'll help you out. They can give you extra sedatives if you need, all right? But I think you're doing okay. Okay? Awesome, so I'll give this to you. Remember, you can click either button. All right, stay here. You relax, sip your water, have the snack if you want, and the doctor will take care of you in a little bit, okay? All right, bye.